shot on that. Verslikens with the glove. And we'll have a little bit of a collision right in front. And anytime there's contact with the goaltender, you can expect a scrum like that to begin.
Yeah, we were talking about this center net drive that, Lindy Ruff has talked about, but it's also just about getting in front of the net. And you can see both Bastian,
number Bayreuther, looking like they might get to go here, AJ.
Well, that'll get the temperature rising in this game. It's been, hasn't been all that physical, and I think, you know, Columbus plays a pretty heavy game, and New Jersey is, I think of them more as a fast team in transition, but New Jersey is the one who initiated this physical play. Both Jimmy Vesey and Nathan Bastian crashing in front of Elvis Merzlikens, and as you mentioned, here's the play, and it's both Bastian and Jimmy Vesey who goes right there, and Jimmy Vesey gets a little piece of Merzlikens, and not appreciated by the Blue Jackets.
And you can see that little smile by Nathan Bastian as he was getting it going, and you can, you know, they, New Jersey Devils, he was selected by Seattle in the expansion draft, and they claimed him on waivers, and they wanted to bring him back because he is a bit of a fan favorite. So they will sit five each for fighting.
I'd call that a smirk. It's pretty good. So it's definitely poke the fire.